Creep on in, on in, on in. Kinda broke the scene, y'all, so all I got is fire. I got fire. It's your boy Brendan and Jay, and I'm back with another video. I just woke up. Ah, my legs. You know when you wake up, you got pins and needles in your leg? Just because your leg fell asleep, nigga? I'm phoning. I'm phoning, my leg fell asleep. I'm about to get ready. Well, I ain't going nowhere, bro. I'm just gonna get dressed. I gotta do my little workout before I get dressed. And then I'm gonna go outside. I have the feeling for some apple cinnamon muffins. You feel me, dog? I already brushed my teeth. I don't know, I brush my teeth if I wash my face. Is that weird? I knocked the shit out of my nose ring when I was asleep. That shit hurt her. Not even gonna hold you, nigga, on me, bro. How many people put their rags on the top of their thing right here, you know, on top of the shower curtain, you know what I'm saying? How many motherfuckers do that shit? Cause you know it's yours, and you know the person that can reach that, you know what I'm saying? A little bit, you a little thought. Cut it out. I got the red and the blue, nigga. Holla at me, GG's in the chat. I can't even turn it because my hands are wet. You know what I'm saying? Where my brush at? It's all the way over there, good. You know what I'm saying? I ain't really talking about nothing, so I'm gonna catch y'all in the next clip. You know what I'm saying? Excuse me if I have lost you. We straight out of the Bronx, nigga. You already know what it is. Got that the Zabe on you. Waiting for this bum ass elevator. This shit slower than a beat. But I got two elevators. I got four elevators in mine. You know what I'm saying? Bitch. Going down. Are you talking to me today? Urgent. It is what it is, folk. I'm about to go hoop. Shoot around. I got Chrissy here, so she's gonna fucking get my rebounds. She's useful or something. I ain't got nobody else to catch my rebound, so might as well use somebody that's available. She hit me up and she was like, hey, I'm on the chat. I was like, all right, let's go hoop then. You did what you did, folks. What's up, bro?
What's up, bitch?
She's sitting on the... Why is she sitting on the bench like that? Why are you sitting on the bench like that? Ow, my legs. I forgot that my legs hurt.
What happened today? It was arms?
Yes. Arms and abs. I love when people stare at me when I got a camera in my hand. I think that shit is hilarious. Like they ain't never seen anybody with a camera before. Yeah. See, before they fixed the gate, there used to be a hole in the gate right here. You could just walk right through. Now you gotta walk all the way around. This is back in the day shit though. When I was a kid. Oh, just the OG park. They fixed it up. Put new rims and everything in there. Backboards, all that. And then they fixed the gate. Cause I tell you, it was a big ass. We cut a hole in the fence. So we ain't gonna walk our asses all the way around. You know what I'm saying? Oh wait. Oh, the gate over here is open. We ain't gotta walk around. Lit. They own one today. It's about time. You know what I'm saying? You don't got it. Whatever side you want to stand. Whatever side you want to stand on first. Okay. You know, eventually you're going to have to be on that side eventually.
Yeah.
Make a basket.
I got it.
Make a basket. Good shot. Oh, this is good angles right here. Okay, I heard you. Now you showing off. Now you showing off. That's off though. That shit was broke, nigga. Wrong check. Huh?
Wait. You chance it?
You chance it if you feel like chancing.
I got it. This is good. Okay. He's showing off now.
What's the sweat?
I already am. Around the world.
Luck is the part when you lose.
Wow, are you serious?
Oh, my God. My chance of that shit. Yeah, it was three.
I don't know if I make it to the sunset.
Hey, don't ever say you can't. You might not. You can do it. Believe in yourself. Okay. Okay. You guys just gotta believe. Believe in yourself.
Right here, right?
Yes, ma'am. Gotta put a little more power on it. Bust some sweat out here. This is my turn, brother. I'm about to win this game. How much you want to bet? I'm winning this game.
Not chancing it.
Not chancing it? Should I chance that shoot?
I don't know.
Fuck it. Go big or go home.
Okay. I don't know why I'm happy for you. I'm about to lose. This is not fair. I'm done.
I want my $10 after this.
$10?
How does it feel to lose? Go. Brandino J, how does it feel? Huh?
I just started.
Don't matter. How you feeling? How you feeling?
I'm annoyed. I want to play again.
You want to lose again?
Okay. I'm gonna do something better. I'm in this four this time.
Okay. I'll be back.